Tony Stubblefield has been looking for a signature win since he arrived in Lincoln Park before the 2021-2022 season. And on Wednesday night, his Blue Demons got one. For the first time in exactly 3 years, DePaul men's basketball knocked off a top 10 team on Wednesday evening. The Blue Demons beat Xavier 73-72 at Wintrust Arena. Down by a point with under 30 seconds to go, Deshaun Nelson's hoop put the Blue Demons up to stay as their defense held off the Musketeers the rest of the way. It's DePaul's first win over a top 10 team since they beat 5th-ranked Butler exactly 3 years earlier, January 18th of 2020. DePaul improves to 3-5 in the Big East and 9-10 overall.